All right, what's going on, everybody? Broken Games HDR here. So the Crysis Twitter account a few days ago was pretty much teasing something. We weren't sure what it was, but we pretty much have confirmation now through leaks that it is Crysis Remastered, which is coming to PC, PlayStation, Xbox, and Nintendo Switch, which it will look completely terrible. I'm sorry, it will. Just got to put it out there. Probably going to run at 30 frames. Imagine playing a Crysis game at 30 frames in 2020. You know, maybe 10 years ago, somebody would have, you know, forgiven you for that. But in 2020, come on now. Come on, people. Can't be doing that. That's just garbage. When you could play at 4K above 60 now, you want to play it probably 900p30 on a Switch. Let me stop ragging on the Switch though. Anyway, it's come to all those platforms. I knew it wasn't, a lot of people thought it might have been a sequel. I knew it wasn't going to be a sequel simply because of how they were teasing it. I don't think they would tease Crysis 4 or a new Crysis game by teasing it on Twitter. You know, it would mostly be like a teaser trailer or something. It would be a real announcement. They wouldn't firstly do it through Twitter. Right, so I knew it had to be like a remastered or, you know, something like that. Now my opinion on Crysis is, I don't know if it's not the most popular opinion. I don't think Crysis was, well, let me say Crysis 2 and 3. I don't think they were necessarily ever that really, I don't think they were that great. They were okay and good, but they were never that great. I think the original Crysis is really good, but 2 and 3, they were downscaled and I think casualized a little bit, and I just don't think 2 and 3 were that great. I think the game and the franchise as a whole was the main goal of it was to be like a poster child and advertise for the Crytek engine. Crysis 2 was much better than 3. I don't want to make it seem like they were both the same. 2 was much better than 3 in the single player and in the multiplayer. 3 was definitely the worst. Like, with every game they made, the game definitely got worse. But I don't think they were that great as a first-person shooter. And yeah, I'm highly critical of first-person shooters. Most of them don't impress me that much. It takes a real good first-person shooter, in my opinion, to impress me. So I don't think most people would rank, you know, Crysis, any of the Crysis, well, 2 and 3, in their like best first-person shooters of all time. Let's be real, Crysis got most of its notoriety because 1 was a good game, but largely because of the visuals in all of the franchise. And you know, there was it was so demanding on PCs. You know, Crysis was the benchmark. You know, the running joke was always, can it run Crysis, right? And this remastered, they boast new graphical features, high quality textures, CryEngine's native hardware, an API agnostic ray tracing solution for all of the platforms it's gonna be on. So with this remaster, even though you can argue the PC version kind of was the remastered version, and I don't know how much better they can make it look from the original, but one thing they can do is optimize it to get rid of the whole tagline that comes with Crysis games and, you know, can it be run on PC? And, you know, I'm sure, you know, 2080 Ti's and like the new like RTX cards, you know, people always go back to Crysis and test out these cards with them. And you know, cards now handle it fine. And I'm sure, you know, any modern card is going to handle the remastered fine because it's going to be a lot more optimized. Don't think we have a release date yet, but I can only imagine it's going to come out soon. Sometime maybe this summer, I would imagine. But that's it. Let me know what y'all think about this and if you plan on picking it up and for what platform. Make sure you hit the like button. I'm not on camera because I'm switching up my setup a little bit, so I can't be on camera until my little bit of my new equipment for my camera arrives. And you know, with the delays and deliveries, it might take a little bit longer than I wanted to. But anyway, let me know what y'all think. Hit the like button. Make sure you are subscribed and you hit the notification bell so you can know anytime I live stream or upload a video. And consider becoming, you know, hitting the join button and becoming a member. All right. I'll check y'all on the next video. I'm out of here. Peace.